A group of teenagers has been charged with abusing worshippers as they made their way to and from a mosque near Dudley. One of them is accused of punching and kicking elderly men and slapping an 8-year-old boy in separate attacks near to Plant Lane in October last year. Five other teenage boys from Cradley Heath have also been charged with racially aggravated harassment.